The miracle, yeah, this was a joy to make because of the kids. And the kids put so much talent and effort into being us. I mean, this guy who's Freddie is unbelievable.
Yes, it's a clever idea.
But we were knocked out. How great they were.
They were very good, these little guys, actually. And it's quite odd.
It's wonderful. We had such a laugh doing it. We were just smiling the whole time. I've always loved this track, The Miracle. I think it's one of Freddie's most magical compositions. And I remember the joy we had in the studio. It was one of those moments where we really did work together, all four of us, on ideas, building it up, painting the picture, as if we all had brushes in our hands with different colours. But Freddie's concept, and a very brave concept, because you're talking about a man who knows he's got a death sentence hanging over him now. He's writing this song about a miracle. It's very light, very joyful. I think it's part of Freddie's genius, and it's always been one of my favourite of his creations.
It was, I think it was very much Rudy Dolitzel and Hannes's, the Torpedo Twins. I think this was really their idea to use these young boys, and I think they auditioned quite a lot of people in order to find them, and then of course they miraculously turn into the adult version at the end, I think. But yeah, it's rather good, actually. It's rather clever, isn't it?
See, these boys have obviously studied us so carefully and put so much work into this. Every little nuance is there, every little mannerism.
I thought he was good, you know. Give him the hairstyle and a pair of dark glasses. And they got me.
And the drummer's got all the fills. The guy doing the guitar just has it completely down. There we are, the daddies.
And he can certainly strut. He's got all the moves, hasn't he? It was an incredibly complex song. And I loved the textures. I know Freddie was particularly fond of this song. Again, not my favourite song, but I loved the textures and changes. I thought they were very clever, and it was it sounded very nice, but a very naive lyric in a rather sort of innocent, optimistic way. Yeah. Not cynical enough for me, really.
Finally, we're in there as well, without alter egos. I think the guitarist has learnt the part better than I have. It's brilliant. We're reminded at this point it was very complex what we were doing. There's dozens of tracks of synths and things. It was very carefully built up, this track, and it sounds very airy and light, this track, The Miracle, but there's a hell of a lot going on it. And of course it has these two transformations at the end, one into the sort of bop bit and then into the floaty "The Day Will Come" mantra bit. It would have been so nice to do this song live, of course, but we never got the opportunity. Certainly can imagine this with an audience.